Ischemic bowel with polymer emboli is a rare, but serious complication that can occur after endovascular procedures. It results from mechanical disruption of the hydrophilic polymer coating on a medical device used during an endovascular procedure. The disrupted coating can embolize and cause downstream ischemic injury. The polymer emboli appear as basophilic, intravascular, serpiginous structures within submucosal vessels of ischemic areas.